Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video I'm going to be doing the Sarojini Nagar part 2. If you haven't watched the Sarojini Nagar part 1, which was the jewelry haul, I will link it in the bottom bar below, so do check it out. I got some amazing jewelry and those are beautiful, guys. So in this video I will be showing you my Sarojini Nagar clothing haul. I got some dresses, some lower, some fancy tops and amazing stuff, guys. So I do everything related to beauty, fashion and lifestyle, and if you don't want to miss out on such videos, then don't forget to hit the subscribe button down there and please do press the notification bell so that you get notified every time I upload. So without further ado, let's get started.
So first up I got is this black and white flared dress. Looks absolutely stunning on my figure, compliments me so much. This is perfect for brunch or even dinners, and for rupees 200 this was a steal, guys, and I love it. The quality is amazing as well. Next is this blue skater dress, which I paired up with this beautiful necklace. This was definitely a steal, guys. You have to have a keen eye while shopping in Sarojini, and I digged it through the pile of rupees 150 dresses and I love it to bits. The quality is amazing as well. Next is this blue t-shirt dress. I absolutely love the color here and I paired it with a belt, and I love to style it with sneakers. This is a perfect dress to put on when days you don't want to do anything. I will skip the jewelry with this, but I really love this dress. The quality is so good, guys, and for the price point I just love it. Next I got this grey striped top. It's beautiful. These tops are so in right now, so comfortable to throw on. I paired it up with these pants, which I also got from Sarojini. These pants are so high quality, and for the price point you cannot miss these pants, and the outfit looks so good together. This is so formal, so chic, yet everybody can wear it. I love it. Next I pulled together this outfit. I got this off shoulder top for rupees 150. If you find these type of tops in Sarojini, don't miss this, because this top is so high quality. It is so sexy and looks absolutely stunning on my figure. I paired it with this skirt. It is a button skirt and this skirt looks so sexy on my figure, guys. Pulled together, I really love this outfit. Next I got this ripped reddish brown t-shirt. I have knotted it down on my waist, paired it with this skirt which I earlier showed you. You can absolutely pair it with the jeans and sneakers and will look absolutely stunning. I really love the quality of this top as well. Next up is this embroidered mustard peplum sort of top. I don't know why peplum got out of fashion, but I really love this. This is the most expensive top for rupees 250, but for the quality and the look it created on me, I really love it, and I think it looks flattering. Next up is my favorite top out of all the lot. It's a gray crisscross top, and the most flattering part is the crisscross details on the neck area. This is so minimalistic yet so sexy, guys. For the price point, I just love this top. Next, I got this denim oversized shirt. Oh my god, I fell in love with the shirt when I first saw it. This was just for ₹100 in a pile of few denim shirts. Pulled together with denims and sneakers, this looks absolutely stunning. And you can also tie it up on your waist and would look so flattering. I would not like to style it with jewelry, but yeah. This looks so amazing, guys, and this is such a tomboyish look, but I really love it. So Sarojini Nagar is an excellent place to shop some amazing basic t-shirts. So I picked up this printed blue t-shirt. It looks so stunning on this denim, and I like to use these t-shirts on a daily basis. Next up, I also picked up this embroidered shrug. Oh my god, this is so comfortable and so high quality. For the price point, I think it was a steal, and I cannot wait to style it with so many things. I absolutely love the work on the shrug, and yeah. So the next outfit, I pulled out this t-shirt which I also got from Sarojini. Very beautiful printed reddish brown t-shirt, and I paired it with this culottes. These are denim culottes which was so cheap, and I have seen these culottes in fashion these days. I paired it up with sneakers and put together this outfit, looks so stunning. Now Sarojini Nagar is a place of hidden gems, and I found this khaki bomber jacket. Oh my god guys, this is the best purchase I have made in this trip. I really love this fabric guys, and this is so high quality for ₹350. I cannot believe that I found out this jacket. If you will buy this jacket offline from Zara and amazing brands, you will find it for ₹2,000 and ₹3,000, but for ₹350 I was shocked. Next up is this Topshop original off shoulder top. I got this for ₹100. It's a bit see-through, so you can pair it with some slip underneath, and this is so basic guys for everyday. It's perfect and I love it absolutely. So that's it for my Sarojini Nagar haul guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and yes, I will see you later. Bye bye.